All right, I'm here with North Adams Steeplecat shortstop Jim Haley. He had 3 hits and 2 RBI in an 8-7 win over Laconia. Can you just talk about how you were able to pick up the offense? Josh didn't have his best stuff, but it seems like you guys came through when you needed to.
Well, Josh has definitely been there for us all year, and he's obviously one of our guaranteed all-stars. And offensively-wise, me personally, the ball had eyes for me today. I lucked out, but we came up clutch when we needed to, which we haven't done in the past 4 games, so it's nice to pull out a win.
Great, and again, also ending the 4-game losing streak, what's that feel like? Is that a relief?
Definitely a relief. So hopefully we can get it rolling with that win, especially against that team. They're number 1 in the division. I think they have the best record in the league, so hopefully we can keep it rolling from here.